guys. Today we're back at our crappy spot. The automatic reel, seeing if we can't get anything. Just talked to a guy, caught a couple, so it doesn't sound like it's hot and heavy. The water is kind of high. Not real high, but a little bit. So, let's see what happens. Fishing the 6-weight moonlit fiberglass rod with a full sinking, I think it's Cortland line. I always seem to find that full sinking lines do best out here, or sink tips. I knew the water would be on the higher side. Oh, there's a good one. Probably crappy. Not fighting great. At least we're not skunked. Better. Last time I was here. That's a good solid crappie. Eight or nine inch crappie. That's a bigger one. Nice one. That's a good one. That's a good crappie. Starting to pick up. I like this red too, I think. Another one. That's three in a row. God, that hurts, buddy. I know you're trying to make me hurt. There we go. That's another good one. Crap, you're fighting today. Just having some size helps too. Watch out for that. What was that? Yeah.